The greatest thing about the Jordan Cruiser is the misconception, and that makes it the whole story. Let me make this as clear as we possibly can. Michael Jordan did not buy the bus. Michael Jordan's name helped arrange an agreement with three different companies, including the company we still work with to this day, Thrasher Brothers. Now, the second thing that was distinguishable is it looks like the Partridge Family bus. So we kind of felt like we were members of the Partridge Family with the unique color combination there. It was, for those who know who the Partridge Family is, it would be kind of neat. This was really pretty accurate in terms of the authentic color. So that was something that stood out. You know, it was not your black and white or your regular gray bus. This was something that had a lime green and green and then a pink to it. About halfway through the season, and I was able to actually watch Michael do this, but he actually signed, he painted his name on the doors on both sides, and so that was kind of neat too. That would distinguish it too. It was his autograph in paint. That was neat. And when you went inside, I mean, everything was new. It wasn't that much different inside until you got to the very back. And in the back, because they thought because of his long legs it would be more comfortable, we had what was a circular couch. And the idea was for him to kind of stretch out and get comfortable on that. And that lasted like two or three road trips. And then after that, he realized that he couldn't really sleep or get a good nap in there. So he actually came up to the front of the bus. And so it was like a player up in the front for the first time ever. And he was able to, you know, lounge his 6'6" frame into it. And found out that the couch was really, again, something that was more of a legend. Like, hey, that would be cool. I remember one of the things I remember too, everybody thought that, and we told people mistakenly, and we were joking with them, oh yeah, it comes with waiters and waitresses, there's a full flowing bar, there's flat screen TVs, you know, all kinds of stuff. None of that was true. No, it was a nice new clean bus that had a circle couch in the back. Otherwise, it was the same bus again that everybody in 1994 drove on, except it had a different color to it. And about halfway through, if you open both doors, one on each side, you could see Michael Jordan, his autograph. So that's what I remember about the Jordan Cruiser.